Almost 8 months after winning the Sipitang parliamentary seat in the 14th general election, Jamani Hafiz Musa finally took his oath as a member of the Lower House of Parliament today. The 39-year-old was sworn in before Dewan Rakyat Speaker Datuk Muhammad Arif Muhammad Yusof at 10:04 a.m. in a special room at Parliament. Jamani, son of former Sabah Chief Minister Tan Sri Musa Aman, won the Sipitang seat under the Barisan Nasional ticket with an 852-vote majority after defeating his rivals from Parti Warisan Sabah and Parti Harapan Rakyat Sabah. It was reported that he accompanied his father to London for the latest medical treatment on May 17 and had 6 months from July 16 to take his oath of office.
Namun saya yakin ahli yang berhormat akan terus melaksanakan tugas sebagai